Pauline Morois, don't look too bad. Looks good in a turban. Looks good in a hijab. She ain't Celine Dion. She ain't no fashion plate. She knows what the people of Quebec won't tolerate. So she got herself a charter, and basically it said, all you Muslims out there, take your turbans off your head. No more religious symbols. Take out your hijab. Holy jumping Jesus, would you take a look at that?
Beautiful.
All across the country, all across the land, we're reaching out, embracing every woman, child, and man. No matter who you're praying to, your symbols we accept. Anywhere in Canada except for in Quebec. No more yin or yang, or they'll get the torches out. There'll be no more wearing yarmulkes or sacrificing goats. No medallions and no pennants. Keep them home under your bed and pay no mind to the crucifix above her head. All across the country, all across the land, we're reaching out and embracing every woman, child, and man. Our kids are learning tolerance, we're teaching them respect. Everywhere in Canada, except for in Quebec. Stop singing Hare Krishna and dancing in the street. She'll send in the Gestapo, she'll kick you in the balls. They got her rights and freedoms with a notwithstanding clause. Cause all across the country, all across the land, we're reaching out and embracing every woman, child, and man. You can translate her English, but it might not make you laugh. You can take your fucking charter and shove it up your ass.